Your Majesty, the church established by law, whose settlement you will swear to maintain, is committed to the true profession of the gospel, and in so doing will seek to foster an environment in which peoples of all faiths and beliefs may live freely. The coronation oath has stood for centuries and is enshrined in law. Are you willing to take the oath?
I am willing.
Will you solemnly promise and swear to govern the peoples of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, your other realms and the territories to any of them belonging or pertaining, according to their respective laws and customs?
I solemnly promise so to do.
Will you, to your power, cause law and justice in mercy to be executed in all your judgments?
I will.
Will you, to the utmost of your power, maintain the laws of God and the true profession of the gospel? Will you, to the utmost of your power, maintain in the United Kingdom the Protestant Reformed religion established by law? Will you maintain and preserve inviolably the settlement of the Church of England and the doctrine, worship, discipline, and government thereof, as by law established in England? And will you preserve unto the bishops and clergy of England and to the churches there committed to their charge all such rights and privileges as by law do or shall appertain to them or any of them?
All this I promise to do. The things which I have herebefore promised, I will perform and keep, so help me God.
Your Majesty, are you willing to make, subscribe, and declare to the statutory accession declaration oath?
I am willing. I, Charles, do solemnly and sincerely, in the presence of God, profess, testify, and declare that I am a faithful Protestant, and that I will, according to the true intent of the enactments which secure the Protestant succession to the throne, uphold and maintain the said enactments to the best of my powers according to law.